Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Jump Ultimate Styles. Let me try to unlock some people. There we go, yeah, it's in here. My Sanko! Alright, but you have to get the really good Naruto. Sometimes you gotta like level up a different person to get like the extra shit, cause characters got extra shit. See, now I've got no more points, so now I gotta go beat some more missions to get more points. Yeah, I'm not about to make a new deck, cause, yeah. Wall Breaker. Probably making this harder than what it should be. Are you kidding me? I know I was doing something, like, wrong. Let me guess. Yeah. Clear within 3 minutes. Let me guess, I gotta clear within 1 minute? 2 minutes? Okay. I got the gist of what I gotta do, so. There we go. One minute. Already fucked up. Minute 18 seconds. I can do it. It's not hard, this is tricky. Damn. I'm getting closer, but... I like can't do it. Oh shit. Damn you, Nami. Stop showing your sexy, sexy body to everybody. No, I did not mean to do that. Was it X? There we go. Damn it, sorry about this. I'm still kind of new to this emulator thing. I'm used to the DS version now. Maybe that version, I could do this shit just fine, no problem, but it's like it's lagging. See how bad it's lagging? Holy hell. It's like unbearable. Got a new deck. Spirit bomb attack it up. This ain't the Goku I like though. So it must be a different one. Thank you. player 30 points. Finding all these coins. Damn, so close. I can do this at least. Damn it, I need one more coin. Fuck. So close. Thank you, Nami. You just saved me, like, so much time. Sweet. Did everything except for that one mission, like... Oh, the ultimate wrestle. Ultimate muscle. Thank you guys for watching and whatnot.